In Aces High, it is commonplace to remap or customize the arrangement of controls on your keyboard and joystick. You can bring up your clipboard. Usually that's done by pressing Escape, although many of us remap that to the Backspace key. From the clipboard, we can look at Options, and from Options, we can look at Controls and Map Keys. In the global command list, all of these buttons, all of these commands can be matched to keyboard keys, and I'm going to look at Radio 1, Radio 2, Radio 3, Radio 4. These are the keys that I use to select my radios, and you've been seeing me hit those buttons through this movie. And that it's also important that we map our voice transmit channel and voice transmit range. If I press F11, function key 11, that's the key that I use to talk on a tuned channel with my radio. Function key 11 is the key I've been using. Notice there's another voice transmit called range. If I use function key 12, then I will speak to anyone who is close by me with the voice radio. So those are the buttons that I use and the controls I use to send radio messages. And with practice, you can find that the radios are a great help to your enjoyment of Aces High.